Hey, what's going on, everyone? Misha Wilson here, coming at you from the March 2018 Maui Intensive event for another episode of Marketing with Misha. And today's question comes from Ernie. So Ernie, what's your question?
First off, I want to thank you for putting on the Maui Intensive. Unbelievable. It's opened up a lot of doors and answered a lot of questions that I had. All right, the specific question right now is, so Misha, what do we tell the people that think the solo ad marketing spectrum is oversaturated and it doesn't work anymore in today's, 2018? And to follow up on that a little bit, the people that think the internet marketing is oversaturated, overfilled, that there's no more opportunities, what's your take on how the market sits with oversaturation, if that is an issue?
Yeah, so what I would say is there's a surface level answer that I can give, and then there's also a core problem. The core problem is that someone's asking that question about solo ads, and then definitely about internet marketing in general. It's because they're coming from a place of scarcity, and when you come from a place of scarcity, you're just not going to do as well in your marketing, because if you feel everything's scarce, you're not going to invest, you're not going to probably invest in your mentorship, you're not going to invest in your advertising campaigns like you should be. And just in general, it's one of the most important things to come from a place of abundance and to realize that money actually is everywhere. You just have to figure out how to go get it and provide enough value in order to go get it. Because essentially how you come up with money is just figuring out how to provide more value to the marketplace in order to be compensated for that value, right? So the question in of itself is found from a place of scarcity. When it comes to the internet marketing question, more and more, I don't have exact numbers off the top of my head. I could find it pretty quickly, but tens of thousands of people per day come online who are brand new looking for opportunity, especially when you look at, the climate of just kind of, where we're going. The middle class is shrinking. More and more people are looking for another way, a better way, something to, essentially add to whatever they're currently doing. And so we have more people than ever looking at the alternative. Also, in the past, what's happened is that even though people kind of are aware of it, it wasn't as regularly accepted. Now that the internet is starting to reach a point where people actually truly do understand that people do build businesses online, we obviously have Facebook, we have all the huge companies, we have Amazon, right? We have those companies out there where you can't argue with an internet business success. And so because of that fact, it's more accepted. More and more people are starting to come online who kind of knew about it in the past but didn't think it was real, right? So tens of thousands of people come online every day. New people, bottom line, we got plenty of people to bring in.
Thanks for putting
and
that.
And then with solo ads, I would specifically say that any traffic source is going to have people who do really well with it, and any traffic source is going to have people who don't do really well with it, right? And so if someone's specifically targeting any source of traffic, whether it be solo ads, Facebook ads, pay-per-view, whatever it might be, the question should essentially be that you ask them, is there someone out there doing really well with solo ads or with Facebook ads or with PPV? And invariably there is someone doing really well with that source, and that's essentially immediate social proof that that works if they stick to it, if they learn skill sets, if they invest in their intellectual capital, if they commit to the process, and if they stay true to that process. So it's much more about learning the process, getting to a state of mastery with that specific tactic and skill set, and then understanding, again, there's always people who do really well and always people who don't. So choosing who you're going to be.
Good.
That answer your question?
Yes, sir. Thank you
awesome.
For your support.
Thank you,
Thanks
Ernie.
For all that you do.
Thank you for the kind words. Thank you for making it out here, and I appreciate it. Cool. All right, so if you have your question, head over to MishaWilson.com and go ahead and get your question in, and we will get it answered. Thank you, Ernie. Cool.